And away they go. T12 on the outside. He gets off to a very, very good start. He's away there on the outside. It looks like he's going to take the lead. He's down to the line on the inside though. It's the Russian in KUZMIN who gets ever so close. That is a very, very tight result. It looks like T12 took it. He did in 11.16 seconds. Not quite as good as the previous race when the championship record was broken. And T12 goes through as the first of the qualifiers there. Andrei KUZMIN, Akram of Pakistan, didn't start in that. So T12 takes first place in 11.16 seconds. There is the confirmation of it. Personal best there for Andrei KUZMIN of Russia. Not quite good enough though to get through in first place, but you have to think that that is going to be good enough to get through as one of those qualifiers that goes through the next four fastest to advance to the semi-finals.